When we think about decision making, we often think about whether decisions are intuitive, you know, off the cuff, if you like, or that they're analytical. In the aviation maintenance environment, they're definitely analytical. It's a bit like going and buying a car. When you decide to buy a car, you do your research, work out what you like and don't like, and then narrow it down. Well, in aviation, the tasks are much the same. You do a maintenance task based upon known procedures, you do your research, you refer to data, you refer to manuals, and then of course you're making your decisions based upon all those factors. You don't sort of do it necessarily off the cuff. They're things that you think about, and that's really what maintenance tasks are about. Look, the best decisions are those that are made on all the available information. So, you know, gathering the information is important, making sure you've got it, reviewing what you essentially have, analysing what your options are, then making that decision. But that decision isn't just one off. You might have to then evaluate to see whether that's working. So the best way that you can enhance your decision making skills is, one, obviously try to set aside the appropriate amount of time, have all the experience and expertise that you need, and have all the resources that are there as well. That will mean that your decisions will generally be much more sound than they could be.